Leave him alone, for fuck's sake. It's a fucking disgrace.
I get a van there, hold it.
There's a van. There's a van.
Hey, you can also go
there. Hey, this way.
Okay. I'm okay. You okay?
I'm fine.
Good. Like I saw what happened there. Totally, I don't understand it at all.
Okay. He's been arrested for the yard offence, so it'll be decided in court.
Which station did he go to?
I'm not sure which station.
Okay. What station did he take it to?
Maybe on Star Street.
That's why you need Philip and
Well, I don't know. It's decided in court.
All right.
Sorry, will you just put that away, will you? Everyone else will be peaceful around here about him, so go and have your peaceful march.
What did he do?
I'm not going to discuss his business with you.
Fair enough, but I mean, it didn't look like he did it. Like, you shoved him. You shoved him and told him to fuck off about 2 seconds before you arrested him.
Sorry?
You shoved him and told him to fuck off.
I told him to mind his own right, whatever, I'm not discussing with you.
No, that's fine, but I mean, it's all on camera, don't worry. So can you tell us what cop shop he's going to?
Store Street.
Okay, thank you.
Where are you taking
Store Street.